tuna fish protein balls today. So all you need is tuna fish in the can, in salt water, not in oil, and a lemon for taste, some mustard. If you don't like mustard, you can use some other sauce that you do like. And I like to add the seasonings. These are my breadcrumbs. They aren't seasoned. I like to add oregano, paprika, salt, pepper, and of course, garlic. And I'm going to be doing this in my air fryer because it comes out amazing. But you can also do these directions in the oven, which is also great. So there you have it, tuna protein balls. It's the only way that I eat the canned tuna. It's really yummy and a nice little treat. Hope you like it. If you have any ideas for some other treats that you want to see me cook with the air fryer or using the oven, hit me down in the comment section. And if you haven't already, please like, share, and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for stopping by.